Start.
Good morning, my dear children. Let us all learn today about shapes. You all know what are these shapes? You all have learned about these four shapes in your previous classes also. These are circle, triangle, rectangle, and square. So, we'll do the practice of these four shapes again. When we put two half circles together, then it becomes one circle. So, the spelling of circle is C-I-R-C-L-E. Circle. So, you all will repeat it after me again. C-I-R-R-C-C-L-L-E. Okay, very good. Let's come on to triangle. One slant line and another slant line and one sleeping line. When we join them together, it becomes triangle. So, repeat the spellings after me. T-T-R-R-I-I-A-A-N-G-G-L-L-E. Triangle. Let us all repeat it one more time. T-T-R-R-I-I-A-A-N-G-G-L-L-E. Triangle. Let's come to the square. One long standing line, then one sleeping line on top, another long standing line, then one sleeping line on down. It becomes square. So repeat this after me. S-S-Q-Q-U-U-A-A-R-R-E-E. Square. S-S-Q-Q-U-U-A-A-R-R-E-E. Square. Let us all come to rectangle now. So what is the difference between rectangle and square? Can somebody tell me? This standing line is small and these two sleeping lines are long. So these two standing lines are small and sleeping line are little longer. So this, it is rectangle. Rectangle.
Rectangle.
Now repeat the spelling after me.
R-R-E-E-C-C-T-T-A-A-N-G-G-L-L-E.
Rectangle.
R-R-E-E-C-C-T-T-A-A-N-G-G-L-L-E.
Rectangle. So children, as you can see all these four shapes on your board, you will do the same in your maths copy also. You will draw all these four shapes and you will write these spellings under the shapes. And then you will repeat this, you will put this, your finger on these letters and you will learn each spelling 10 times. So this is your work for today. Do well and stay safe.